Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another smashing episode of Mario Kart 8. I'm with Thomas and Rebecca today. I'm wearing my crowns. I am royalty. Bow down to me. Kiss my asshole. You're welcome.
This is basically another episode of Why the Fuck is Becca Here?
Yeah, welcome Mario Kart. We've just got the two guests, Cameron and Becca. They're on the same. They're in the same room, so it's only one audio track I have to deal with, which is nice.
Aye.
Oh, yeah.
And
me with the like royal voice, and Becca goes, "Aye, aye, woo, let's get fucking more." Oh,
and I we already did a race. That's why Cameron's got a crown. So it's a nice crown. I like it.
It's a practice race.
Also, we're gonna go to the Forbidden Corner because there's a giant man with big tonsils.
Look at the dude from Austria.
Which one? Where's Austria?
George.
He had a green hair.
And a green, like,
goatee.
You've got assistive driving on, Becca. Do you want that?
I think
stop
she might.
She's not Danielle.
Well,
excuse me. Why are you trashing my beer?
I mean, Danielle is pretty fucking bad at this game.
Oh, she's not here to defend herself. Danielle, I love you, really.
I'm never there to defend myself when you trash talk me.
Yeah,
Cameron,
but
so
everything
fuck
I say is accurate, and you know.
I've had so many vagina jokes, I haven't been there to be a part of them. It's not fair.
Yeah, Cameron's
this
the king of vaginas.
This is the part of you, it's downstairs and it's your vagina, it's really hairy.
Sex ed with Cameron Johnson.
That was strange.
Sorry, I just brought my inner Katy Perry.
Have you been watching her live thing? I imagine you did.
I actually didn't.
SNL?
No,
she did like a 24-hour live stream.
24? 96, my like.
96? Oh.
She even streamed when she was asleep.
Well, okay,
we could
then
watch Katy Perry sleeping.
That is the creepiest.
I just have Pornhub for that.
Oh.
How is Mr. Bro not getting hit by any of my freaking red shells?
Thomas, it's called lag.
Okay, now I'm doing really bad. Only my cart got blooped just then. Gold Mario wasn't blooped.
Aye!
And now I'm a bully.
And now I have puberty.
This might be one of the first bullet bills I've gotten in this game.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh, and another red shit. Oh, and that guy took my item. I'm doing really bad. Ow! What even hit me? I'm so confused.
I was gonna say it was Rebecca. No, she didn't go by Rebecca. She was Becca.
Do you want to fuck off with full names?
You call me Cameron.
So do I.
I go by Fat Boy or Cammy or Mr.
Fat Boy with a Y or Fat Boy with an I?
With a double I, with hearts above both.
Oh right, okay.
I would appreciate if you could put that in the title of the video.
Just in the description, just with
here
Fat
with
Boy Cam and Becca.
Yes. Oh!
Yes, it's my time to catch up.
I don't know what happened with my voice.
Wait,
just
no,
fat.
It isn't. I just looked at the map. God damn it.
Who are you? Are you Inkling Boy? Because you.
No, I'm Gold Mario.
Everywhere.
I'm right behind you.
I'm last, so it's okay. You won't lose.
Don't you fucking touch me. I was gonna say the N word, but I didn't, because I self-censored.
Yeah, green shell!
No! I'm gonna slap you in your sleep.
Oh, I can't believe that worked. Oh my god, that was perfect.
I'm gonna slap you in your sleep when you're in England.
Wait until you see that from my end. That was beautiful.
The feeling when you can't finish the race because she did that bad.
Fuck off.
Did she not finish?
No, I was like inches away.
Inches like
don't.
Billy's dick.
No, no, that's a thing of the past. Let's just move on. Pick a course.
Let's just Moo Moo Meadows on. Yes, I know, it's my biggest fan.
I think we found out what Meechin means.
Oh shit, bro.
Savage!
I was gonna show this to Gabe, but no, I don't think I'm good.
Okay.
Please
calm.
No.
But Gabe knows I have no filter. Everyone knows I have no filter. The only filter I have is
a filter to Gabe.
When I censor you with
I feel like we need a new synthesize, but I need to think of one when I'm ready to think of one.
Aw, Becca's name is all lowercase. She's a scrub.
It's my aesthetic.
Can the new synthesize maybe?
I mean, you moaning at random points during a video would kind of make sense.
It wouldn't. I don't think it would.
Can you please make that? Can we please just a synthesize, just for me. No one else, just for me.
No, I want to use it on the vlogs whenever Brandon's around, because then it would just be the whole vlog.
I am watching the vlogs at the moment, like, not as they're as they are released, but like, when I have time to, basically.
Yeah.
And every vlog I see Brandon in, it's just like, shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Well, the one from last Christmas where I gave him all those gifts, it was just, oh fuck, like over and over again.
Oh fuck.
Also, that video of last week, was it last week? It was a few weeks ago maybe, of the Smash video. It's like, fuck me daddy. It's like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That was in the Smash Sunday as well.
Okay?
Oh, my own explosion hit me, I think.
Oh my gosh.
Mr. Bro.
I'm not hopefully last.
Becca, you're in front of me. Why are you off the road?
I don't know.
I thought you had assistive driving on.
She does.
Oh.
Obviously, well, it's not working very
update.
Well.
Update. Even if assistive driving is on, you can't see the antenna.
Motherfucker.
I can't see it.
Well, you obviously suck Danielle.
Actually,
she's
I think Danielle sucks
here right
him.
Now.
I didn't mean this particular second. I just meant
that's what
general.
You made it sound like.
It was not the fact I got hit by a green shell as I said her name. Yeah. I love
also,
you, Danny
Cameron,
Dave.
Your setup is adorable.
My setup?
Your setup? The blue falcon with the cushion wheels?
So has Becca got it. But I'm villager boy, she's villager woman. Because
are
gender correct. Because we are male and female.
I'm done.
Although I'm not discriminating against anybody because hashtag 2017.
It's 2017, we don't joke.
2017, you can be literally anything you want.
If I want to be an elephant, I will. Too late, I already am.
I was going to say, Cameron, you don't need to try.
Oi!
Then that is you.
That is going to be the biggest peek
yes.
you've ever
no.
had, Thomas.
Why does Mr. Bro never get hit by anything? Or maybe he did. I'm
Cameron
confused.
Peaked at 19.
We are, we are playing this.
Did you hit the bomb?
No, I got hit by a piranha plant. I'm in 8. Becca's almost beating me. This is a sad life.
Am I actually going to win a worldwide race? This is a rare
no.
occurrence.
It's as rare as anal.
I actually managed
don't
to-
knock it till you try it. Which I have never done.
Yes. Was that a year ago?
Yeah, that was a year ago when Marcy was like, don't knock it till you try it. And I was like, I don't want that.
All over you. I'm so sorry.
I have a literal spit. I didn't finish the race again. And
hey,
also,
was that the same person who said, why is he a boy if he's got long hair?
Yeah, she was like, don't knock anal till you've tried it. And I was like, Marcia, I don't want anything coming out of the hole I shit out. Going in the hole I shit out of. Like, also, prior to this recording, I was already sweaty, so I don't need to update you on that.
I forgot. That's kind of like a go-to thing when you record, is you get sweaty.
So stressed.
Throwback to last year.
Literally.
I'm fat and I don't get sweaty and drink. Well, actually, that's a big lie.
I was going to say, Cameron, I can see your forehead glistening.
My forehead always glistens. I shine bright like a diamond because I am Rihanna.
Why didn't you pick Moo Moo?
And I would pick random.
Okay.
Sorry, mother.
Moo Moo. Whenever Moo Moo shows up, you pick Moo Moo.
We are playing in 2D with Mr. Bro.
VR.
My VR.
You've lost points.
Oh. Below 1,000, which is what you start with.
It's okay. I'm going to change my cat next race.
Why? We're sister twins. Sister twins do not back out of an agreement.
Sister twins with a loud TV.
Yes.
Oh, bollocks. We share sperms!
What?
What?
My dad is not your dad.
But,
Trev's too cool.
But I'm your daddy.
Cameron, no. I've known you too long for you to be my daddy, let alone my father.
Ah, get back here. What the hell was that?
Shit.
I got a bit excited.
He spat all over me.
See, I'm worried in this generation to have a child because I'd feel really awkward if it called me daddy.
I mean, they would.
I know it would, but
you
I'm like...
their daddy. Like,
I'm aware I'm its daddy, but, like, I'm also the woman's daddy.
Stop kink-shaming him.
Get out of my asshole, you golden pizza.
Fire!
Anal.
I'm seventh. What the fuck is this?
Says as you drop to ninth.
Yeah, but I was seventh.
And then to tenth. To
now I'm 11th.
You just jinxed yourself.
Like everything. Oh, everything wow. That could have possibly knocked me.
Oh, don't you chasing waterfalls.
How about the waterfall in Ravenswick?
I'll take them to there when they come visit.
Did I hit you with the bomb or did you avoid it?
No, I avoided it because I am God!
Oh, are you sure about that?
Oh
sure
god, he's right
that?
There! Not a coin! What am I gonna do with a coin?
Wow!
I almost got your asshole, bitch.
How did you slow down?
I honestly don't know. How did you speed up? I could ask you the same question.
Oh no! No!
If it weren't for those damn meddling kids and that dog!
Come on, give me a super horn! No, that's
I would've gotten away with it too.
I should have stopped so that you hit the blue shot.
Hashtag Corbin!
You know how we talk about Billy's penis a while ago? Speak of the devil, the fucker just Snapchatting me. And then I don't want to open it. I feel too awkward.
What would you do if it was literally a dick pic?
I don't think it would be.
I'll put it on the screen.
No, please just go onto Pornhub and just take a screenshot of a penis.
Oh, Cameron! Oh, Cameron!
No!
Come on!
No! I did it!
Ah, oh, damn it! All
do
in the finish
get to
line.
Finish the race again.
Oh, Jesus, vagina's juice.
Vegan vagina.
Oh my God!
I said Jesus, not vegan.
That's the actual song though on YouTube.
What's vegan vagina juice?
Oh, I didn't even make it to the finish line.
I don't
line
think
again.
You need to ask that question. I think you already know.
It's this guy singing a song about how he wants to, like, make love to vegan women, but only if they're vegan.
Television is loud, Becca. We need to turn it down because Thomas is going to hate me when it comes to editing. He'll be like, Cameron, you didn't have your TV on low. I could hear it, and now the video is ruined.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'll sound like. I'll send you a Snapchat sounding just like that.
Please do. Oh my lord.
What was I doing earlier that made me sound like Billy Ray Cyrus?
What the
f- You had the mic over your nose.
Oh yeah, I can't
you
do it right now because we need the mic.
Don't break my heart. I think it could be anything over your nose.
Don't break my heart. My ankle breaking heart. I just don't think it understands.
Sweet niblets.
We said that.
God damn it, Miley.
Miley Cyrus, you're a slut. But I
what happened with
you.
Miley? Is she like completely turned back to what she was now?
From Malibu. What do you drink? Malibu. What with Coke?
I literally can't lie because that's my drink. Besides wine.
You always whine about things.
I know. I like it so much. Your reaction to the pun is pitiful.
What is happening?
Is he not my biggest fan?
I don't know.
Stop saying yes, I know he's my biggest fan.
He's in his biggest fan. I'm gonna recreate that meme when you and Daniel are here.
Please. Do not.
No, but let me be the fan.
Just go and hug Thomas as Thomas just breathing heavily on Cameron to be the
I get to be the fan and then you switch it around. It's like you're saying that you're my biggest fan. And I'm just there with like help me eyes.
Please look
wait,
at
no,
YouTube
no, wait, no.
Channel.
I should be the fan and you should be the one that's going, yes, I know it's my biggest fan because it's I was your biggest fan.
Oh,
now
it's
your, now I'm your literal biggest friend. In the meaning of fat. Ow.
Oh, you mean... Oh.
You don't like me. You just need me for recording.
I don't think that's true, but sure.
Oi!
What do you mean?
I got some...
Ow.
Bitch hit me.
You just want me to use the sensor noise, don't you?
Yeah.
You can't keep on saying the N-word, Cameron.
What, Kevin never? Said it last time, but Kevin's black, so it's okay.
How the viewer, if you, I was gonna say the viewership don't know I'm black, but If they watch the vlogs, I know I am the whitest human ever.
Listen, unless you're a black guy who uses a white me. Trick people.
I am.
Pranked. I.
That would have avoided you, but I ran straight into it.
Thomas, I'm just taking a leisurely stroll.
I'm no longer your biggest fan.
Oh my god.
What?
Heartbroken. Don't go chasing waterfalls. You just got hit by my green shell and then banana.
Just add an extra syllable, it's fine.
I'll come over there and stab you, asshole.
Don't. That's a very, like, intricate procedure.
How do you snap a hole?
Slap. I said slap, not snap.
Oh, I thought you said stab.
Do you know what, guys? I'll just
stop. My god, guys. I'm 10th.
You beat Maxi.
I suffer from a mild form of retardation.
I know you do.
Retardation.
Retardation.
Same
okay?
To all of that. Also, Cameron's got my fan.
In the word of Michael Jackson, Becca, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Becca?
No.
No, but it's okay not to be okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's wait for more players.
I get it, but you're not my mom!
Let's wait for more players.
There are no more players.
You
also, you're gonna have to send me back as new me.
You cam are as ugly fat.
Cameron.
Fatamon. I don't think she updated Miitomo, it's just literally in this.
I don't have Miitomo anymore, so just use my old one.
You don't have what? Miitomo.
Your me is right there. Miitomo. You just save it and then give it.
Chicken pot bar.
Grumble.
Just sniff my cough.
What the hell is happening on that end?
This is why I can't wait for you to be here, Thomas, to witness what goes on behind the scenes.
You need to get a fan before I do anything in your room.
He's got one, but it's mine, and he's wafting it himself, and I'm warm.
No, I mean one that you, like, plug in.
I have a plug-in one too, but it's quite loud, so I was like, if this is on in the recording, Thomas will also murder
Everyone's going to hear it.
If this is on in the recording, what will I say to you, Cameron? Could you repeat what I'm going to say?
I don't remember what
You're
I said.
You're going to hurt him for years.
Yeah, my intro for 2 years will change to, hey, what's up, everyone? Fuck Cameron. It's
I mean, I don't know why it isn't that anyway.
Oh, well. That, okay.
Ow! It's got whacked by a fucking Australian boomerang.
Good eye, mate.
God, imagine
gonna
if this...
Gonna shove a shrimp up your ass.
Oh.
Followed by the most sexual art I've ever heard. I forgot to change my character.
What?
I'm depressed now.
I was gonna say, imagine if there's like a new viewer to my channel and all they watch is my solo stuff, and then one day they're like, huh, I'll check out a Smash Sunday, and they just
and
hear every, and it's one with Cameron, it's just every inappropriate word under the sun, and they're like, mommy, what does vegan vagina mean?
It's that stuff that grows on trees, also known as the woman's leaves. Eat my woman's bush! Becca is beating me, this is really depressing.
You nasty booger!
Booger!
Oh, not over the hole! Damn
that,
it.
That was another word you used in that video. By the way, me and Becca watched the very first ever video she was in the other day.
Really?
Oh, it was cringy as fuck. I was so nervous and I kept on fake laughing, it was disgusting.
And the entire video, all I said was,
my dudes?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck off.
It is Thursday, my dudes!
Yeah, you actually convinced Bryce that that was a thing you created.
I mean,
Bryce. Is Cameron really that smart to create a meme?
Nope, but I'm that fat.
Oh. I'm sure Cameron probably has made a couple channel memes.
No, I don't think he has.
On this channel, yes, I've made many a meme.
My favorite still is what does Meechan mean?
No, my favorite is Thomas.png.
Oh,
mine is still, but if he's a boy, why does he have long hair?
That one video that she just happened to be in that one day made a meme.
Which one was that? Did I put her in the thumbnail? I don't remember that.
I don't, it's in the thumbnail, but She's in the video.
Oh my god, I came eighth? What the fuck?
And I won a race.
Oh
and
my
Thomas
gosh.
Hasn't hit puberty yet.
You beat Fudge Lane.
Excuse me, do you want to repeat that but in English? I don't speak.
Nope.
Well,
retardation.
Yeah, they're from other countries, Cameron. That's racist.
Yeah.
Oh, look, he's got the crown.
I am race northeast. Of England and Humber.
Yorkshire and the Humber.
I'll humber you in a minute.
Whenever, like, Danielle or anybody from here says Yorkshire and they say Yorkshire, I'm like, alright.
Alright. Are we all hobbits?
Listen to what I just said to you. I said Yorkshire. I'm Yorkshire! And then I punch them in the balls.
Are you me? Cameron, are you me?
Yes.
Why did you go? Why did you just fly away?
Why did you do that?
I don't know how this has happened, but there's two of us.
What the f...
Cameron, what did you do?
You cloned Becca.
Which one's the real Becca? The world will never know.
Now there's two purple dudes, two of the dude in black, and two Beccas.
That was a bit racist, two people in black.
No, it wasn't.
Skin color.
Cameron, there's just the difference in VR between the two.
What's wrong about that?
Well, I missed everything you just pointed out.
Oh, damn it, never mind.
Oh, we're doing this one again? Is this going to be the new Ribbon Road? Red? Red?
Red!
Yeah, red!
I mean, at least I prefer this one.
I prefer this one too.
Because it's fast!
Can we play it in like 200 seasons or whatever it is?
Unfortunately, not on Worldwides.
But can we do it one time offline? Because that was fun.
I mean, if you do it offline, I won't be there.
Oh, wow. I mean, offline.
Oh. Do it in September when we go to Hull for the day. I'll take my Switch, Thomas can bring his controllers.
Cameron,
you
do realise I may be in a lesson, so you might have
I don't
to
give
wait.
A flying vagina, you'll lead the lesson.
Just walk into a lesson and be like, hello, bitches! I want to play some Mario Go!
Can I
and
ask
then
why
I'll just
you
be like,
went?
Sorry, Philip, I have to go!
Can I ask why you went partially Asian when you said that?
Did I really?
Oh. You went partially Asian, like, I know I sound like a frog, but I'm not Asian.
You throw the hat on the
are
frog
sure?
And then you are the frog.
Cameron, when you sound like a frog, you're French. It's Pierre La Baguette!
Oh, it's nice to see Becca's me in first.
Yeah, it's his Becca that's
winning
by the way.
Did you switch your character to Becca's me? Is that what happened? Oh,
did you even speak English just then?
I missed everything that you just said.
You just said.
Cameron,
did Thomas just die?
You are lagging like crazy.
Hello, Mr. Thomas J. But
well, I can no longer hear Cameron or Becca.
He can't hear us. He sucks ass.
Oh, I can now. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. you would
are...
join right as I said that. Oh,
you lagged
show,
out.
Red
and
show,
then your character started jumping all over the place. No, I was saying, did you switch your me to Becca? Is that what happened? Like, you
yes.
chose the Becca character. Okay.
Now there are two Beccas. Which one is the real Becca? No one will know the real Becca.
Well, I think the one I'm tailgating right now might be Cameron.
The one that says,
oh. Cameron! I look too happy.
You said that as if it was like a new thing to hear from me.
It's from public.
Becca.
Well, that's why we have the sensor noise.
Mo, bounce, 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 bounce,
Cameron,
bounce, bounce, bounce.
Cameron did a big Facebook, like, National Best Friend Day post for me.
Did a big body.
And in it he called me his nig, and my dad was like, you can't say that, that's racist. He probably told him off. To me, at least, anyway. He was like, pass that message along. Just
so
leave it racist. And...
all right, bud.
Little do you know, Father, we call each other nigs all the time. What?
I mean,
so what you
do
said
I have to
like
censor
a...
that one? Because if I do, it's going to come through as we call each other all the time.
Just leave it. Do you know what? If people are offended by that word in this day and age, they can suck my big toe.
I don't think anyone would like to suck your toes at all.
How big is your big toe?
Pretty fucking huge.
Is it like relative?
To what?
The rest of your body.
If you mean fat, then yes. You can just say the word fat. I'm not offended by the word.
No, no.
Cameron, you're fat.
More fat on my motherfucking belly. More fat.
What is happening right now? I'm so confused.
You're gonna enjoy that song in the car with
purple
me.
Purple pants came back.
Fuck. Mr. Scooty. Pick that one. I panicked.
Random.
What do you mean?
Why is it still two? I'm not you anymore.
Oh, it's Mr. Mosby. What? I really want to see what you look like when you do that laugh.
It looks like... Have you ever seen a sperm whale?
I am just a sperm. I mean, technically, I once was a sperm.
I was going to say, that's not news to everyone.
It's news to the people who are under the ages of 10. Welcome to Thomas's PG channel, except from this series when Cameron features
this
in it.
This and Smash, nope.
Oh, and Attack on Titan, because it has pretty much naked things on it.
Fun fact.
They don't have peens.
They are still naked from every other part of their orifices.
I mean, they have butts, but no butthole.
Also, I was so offended that day that I Snapchat you and Danielle, and I said, I've been watching the series, and you're like, Cameron watches it? Of course I do.
I didn't know you were watching Attack on Titan because you didn't comment anything.
I don't comment on any videos anymore. When I'm your friend, I don't. Sorry for your loss as a YouTuber.
That is very true. If you are Cameron's friend, he will not interact with you at all because he always reads my messages and not reply.
Do you know what, Becca Maxson?
What, Cameron Jackson?
Go jump off the Humber Bridge.
I would much rather do that.
What?
The Humber Bridge! Is in Hull where she's like.
I know what the Humber Bridge is.
Do you know what? Why don't you
I was saying,
jump off
what
the Humber
is. Why did you just tell her to jump off of it?
Because she was bullying me.
I wasn't bullying you,
you're
sounding like fucking pussy.
Pussy? Who are you, Billy?
And I'm in 12th place.
Pussy!
The beating Thomas! With a spoon!
Illinois!
You know of that!
Yeah, you've shown me YouTube before.
Did I? Oh.
Thomas has had the Snapchat for me about 20 times this year alone. I know! No!
Monkey King, you are actually going down.
I also showed him the video of the You're Welcome song because he put on Twitter that he loved that song.
Yep.
Did you like your You're Welcome But I Want to Die?
Yeah, that was terrifying.
I don't think I've watched it.
And thank you!
What can I say except you're welcome?
It ruined the song
wanting
for me.
To die. You're welcome.
I would like to point out that Becca sent me that message and I 3 times and I still haven't watched that video.
You need to watch
it's actually pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie.
I told you this is
I don't respond to messages.
Because you're the bad friend.
Ah!
Yet you still choose to be it.
Yeah. What do you mean be it?
I like how every picture you take of Becca. Oh!
Yeah.
No! I did it. You like how every what, Thomas?
Every picture I've seen that you take of Becca, like when she comes back,
it's just
she
disgusting.
Looks triggered in every single one.
Have you seen the one on Instagram?
No, I saw the one you put on Twitter the other day when she first got back here, but...
Oh, and she was working and like I zoomed into her face.
Yeah, and like when she's whenever you take a picture and she's moving, she looks triggered.
Have you seen that meme of that that black lady who's like really confused and her hand's like sticking out? Because I
have
look
to
like that.
Remind
I'm
me.
Really sweaty.
Knees weak, palms are sweaty. Mom's
palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy.
I just sent one on Discord that's still my favourite one.
It's like the before and after of an alcohol awareness video.
I'm
the innocent child and Billy is the pissed one.
I think that was a snapshot. A screen.
Yeah.
What was I trying to say?
It was
a screenshot of a video where I said to Becca, do you love Billy or something?
No, it was, are you going to be sad tomorrow? Because Billy was leaving the next day. And then I was like, yeah, why? And then he went, Billy, what about you? And he went, what? And I was really offended. and that was the face I pulled.
Right, are you still in the room? Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Are we doing another one?
Just ditching us for some reason.
They are offended by my fatness.
We've got time for one more race, and everybody's leaving.
Suck my nipples.
The dude, the dude in the red did shoot. Oh, we all. Oh. All right, bye.
Communication error.
Oh, that's what's happening.
Is we doing once more, or is that it?
Well, I'm. There's just me and one other person. I'm the only one in this room.
Let me join you, bitch. We are coming.
See if you can. Maybe I'm the one getting all the errors.
We are coming.
This is new.
Becker picked this spot. She looked like Hindu. communication error.
I have a scab on my foot. I think I should give up.
We can hear you, bitch.
No, I know. I'm making my me say hello off into the void. Because there's nobody here. What a shame.
Stop being on social media and play the game.
Sorry, Dad.
What a shame.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, there's my communication error. All right, well, that took it up to 30 minutes. So I guess that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode.
He's the biggest fan.
Now, Cameron took the intro, so I'm going to implore Becca to take the outro. I almost called you Katie for some reason. I don't know why.
Are you ready for this? Hang on. I just need to make sure you're ready. Are you ready for this? This is the big moment in your life. All these drama things have led up to this moment right now. Take it away.
This is my degree in my hands right now.
Go for it. If you don't pass this, your instructor will... pew.
That was... I'm censoring that with your sensor noise.
Thank you. No, because that makes it worse.
But no, take it away.
Well, that was Mario Kart. What did you think? Leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe to me. I don't have a YouTube channel, but subscribe to it anyway. And yeah, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. This has been Becca with Why Is Becca Here? Along with Cameron and Thomas.
Becca, why am I here?
Tatty, bye.
Add her on Snapchat. Hashtag flat-chested.
Cameron, if my boobs are that bad, stop fucking looking at them.
I'm not. I'm looking at you over Hindu spot.
Right. Bye.